JFK would be chased out of the Democratic Party and tarred and feathered today. And there are a whole lot of folks. Texas used to be a one-party Democrat state, but much like the old commercial, this is not your father's Oldsmobile. This is not your father's Democrat Party. These are a bunch of transgender, wacko socialists. And a bunch of common sense Democrats are looking around going, I don't know who these people are, but that ain't me.